As part of the nuclear agreement with Iran, restrictions on exporting its oil will be lifted. This will help Iran's economy and create Iranian jobs. Ironically, while the United States will allow Iran to export more crude oil, a ban on oil exports exists here at home. Studies show that U.S. oil exports would create American jobs, spur economic growth, and slash gas prices up to 12 cents per gallon. Call Congress. Tell them our economy and jobs come first. Lift the ban on U.S. oil exports.